and decided that she must not have smoked it right again. Her cousin, however, had mellowed out. It was as if the shared weed had lowered her guard a bit. "Looks like Chopper's gone horse riding," the girl in the leather jacket said, and nodded towards the race table at the other end of the cafe. "Yeah, looks that way to me too," her cousin replied, seeming impressed.